Just hope Happy hasn't gotten himself in any trouble.